sat on the porch of the farmhouse. The little old lady rocked back and forth and crocheted. Well, listen to the crickets, listen to the rooster, smell the hay, I see the pretty little eggs that the hen just laid. The little old lady took off her glasses and squinted. And how she responded literally had me floored. She said, "It's nice to meet someone who appreciates the beauty that nature initiates. It's sweet to hear, but me, my dear, I'm true."
That it'll It's not the spotlight.